161 points. Which is not enough to pass Ukraine. And we have a new winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2016. It's Ukraine!
Bulgaria! And this actually means that we have our winner!
Tonight, we still have 376 points for Portugal! And that means that Portugal is the winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2017!
The country that got the second highest vote is, with 253 points, is Cyprus! Which means
that Israel is the winner of Eurovision Song Contest 2018.
The winner is Israel! With 317 points, Israel wins with 529 points!
Israel is the winner! Congratulations, Israel!
So thank you. With me now.
Points, that means that
points.
So we have a winner.
The winner
of the Eurovision Song Contest 2022 is Ukraine!
How fantastic! Ukraine is the winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2022.
Congratulations, Ukraine!
Okay, here we go. Sweden. The public has given you
Switzerland, from the public, you have received